Sing, O Muse, of great Achilles and his wrath, which brought such woe on the men of Greece and Troy alike. Sing of mighty warriors who fell on the naked shore, whose unburied limbs devouring dogs and hungry vultures tore. Sing of princes answering honor's call, of mortal men defying gods and fate. Recall for us the age of heroes, where combat marked the man. Tell us of the age when single warriors with the strength of armies stood firm and defied the will of deceitful gods. Remind us, lest we forget, of the long cruel years when Grecian and Trojan blood mingled in the dry earth in a war that tore the world asunder.
Have they seen us?
They have.
Can you taste it? I do not talk of the salt in the air, but the blood of Trojans on the edge of your swords. Honor compels us to this land, but glory awaits you. Ready your arms! Achilles. Show them what the greatest sons of Achaia are made of!
Ah!
Cover yourself!
Blink, you will go no further.
We can find a path up to the ridge.
The men on that ship are outnumbered. We should help them.
Help defend the other ships. The Trojans will send reinforcements.
Face me! You commit suicide, warrior! Die!
Simply a wall of hide.
I'm gonna tear your flesh from your bones!
Achilles! A battle worthy of legend, is it not?
Victory over a wooden beast?
Still, it was a victory. And many more await us. Troy's days are numbered.
The longer it takes to save this Spartan queen, the better. Thank you.